Welcome to Voyager of the Seas, the fourth of the Voyager-class cruise ships, operated by Royal Caribbean International. Voyager was launched on January 25th, 2002. Originally, it was 138,279 gross tons and carried just over 3,800 passengers, plus the crew. Let's not forget about them. A refurbishment in 2014 added 81 additional staterooms, increasing the ship's tonnage to 139,570 gross tons. The ship's diameter is 1,020 feet, or 311 meters in length. Then, in January of 2019, Navigator of the Seas went into a $115 million US refit, adding water slides, new restaurants, a new pool deck with cabanas, and new cabins, increasing passenger capacity to almost 4,000. And with a new gross tonnage of 139,999. With 15 decks, it can hit speeds up to 22 knots. That's 41 kilometers or 25 miles per hour. That's some real horsepower. The ship had its christening ceremony in December of 2002, which named godmother German former tennis player Stephanie Graf.
Welcome to the beautiful Navigator of the Seas. Let's head inside and take a look around. Thank you.
I hope you enjoy this tour of Navigator of the Seas. In the next video, you'll come with me on my 3-day cruise from Los Angeles to Ensenada, Mexico.
We will explore some of the entertainment venues and showcase some of the shows that Navigator of the Seas and Royal Caribbean have to offer.
And some of the amazing restaurants and showcase some of the food that they have to offer. So, don't forget, head down below and hit that subscribe button. If you haven't subscribed yet, give this video a thumbs up. And you know what, guys? I'll see you next time here on Nick Tours.